It's the same sock from 6 months ago. He actually put that in the wash and back in the freaking drawer.
Huh?
I can't wrap my head around that. Last week, Terry, he shows us his sock, half the bottom's ripped out. We saw that 6 months ago at the studio.
You know what?
James Arness and
I
Peter Griff.
I kind of figured out why my feet were cold.
Oh, geez.
What? Dang. How do you not know putting those on?
Well, they weren't like that this morning.
What do you do during the day if they weren't like that this morning?
Shoes?
That's overtime.
Or yesterday.
Oh,
are
man.
You kidding me?
Holy crap. Some people's arms would fit through the
wall. I was trying to back it up, Mike. I was trying to back it up.
Back it up? That's a what you doing, Terry, moment.
Yeah, you can slide an orange through.
Go
those
finish
holes.
Off the movie. This is ridiculous.
Yo, Rich, get back.
Yeah,
this
no
seat
kidding.
Hurts.
Please.
Go.
He actually took that sock off, put it in the washer, dried it, and put it back in his drawer, and put it back on.
Well, did he wear it the opposite way so he still had some material?
I don't know what the hell. No. No, it looked the freaking same. The same amount of his foot was still hanging out.
Wow.
What is wrong? I'm gonna buy him a bag of socks.
Yeah, let's get him some socks. Hey, if anybody at home is watching tonight,
there you go.
Send Terry some socks.
There
send
you
some
go.
Socks for Terry, okay? Post office box 81593, Cleveland, Ohio, 44181-0593. Please, we beg you, send us some socks for Terry.
Send Terry some socks. Please.
Find some socks you think Terry might like and send them to us, and we'll show them on the show, and then we're going to present them to Terry.
Oh my God!
It's a great idea. I'm gonna have everybody listen out there. I'm gonna have Denny check that box. So
yeah.
Check the box for those socks. All right.
he needs some socks, man.